This is like a must on the bucket list of places to come.
You're not going to be disappointed. This is going to set you up to think you're about to see something amazing. Then you go in there and guess what happens? You're going to see something amazing.
All the people you love, all the songs that move through your heart and soul and make you who you are, you can't help but be moved. I can't believe it. I dare you not to cry. I dare you.
To just come backstage and be able to be in those rooms where all of this energy and all this love from these country music artists have blossomed over the years, I recommend it to anybody.
Not just a tour, it's like you are part of the Opry experience.
This is really the mecca. This is the be-all, end-all, to become a member of the Grand Ole Opry. I mean, you get to feel what it feels like. I mean, that's the idea, is for people to understand the history of this place. I think it comes through.
If you're a real country fan, you've got to come see this. You will not be disappointed.